Hey, do you have brothers or sisters or whatever? If so, are you the oldest? If so, I have a question. Does that ever happen to you that when your little brother or little sister, they have the same privileges than you do? Personally, I think that sucks.